In chapter 6, someone says some very unkind words about Humphrey. Has anyone ever said unkind words about you? Called you names? Maybe made fun of you? Or said something that wasn't true? Or started a rumor that wasn't true? How did you feel about that?